I don't intentionally lucid dream. I don't actively seek out trying to learn or trying to do lucid dreaming. But having said that, when I do eventually find myself lucid in a dream, I'm normally quite in control and quite coherent, and I'm normally in a higher state of lucidity, so to speak. So I don't lucid dream on purpose, but when I do, I'm normally completely in control of what I do.